Hey Chargers, and welcome to one of the last Bowl TV episodes ever.
Just kidding!
Hey class of 2022, welcome to your senior video.
In 10 years, I see myself as
teacher, hopefully married to a man with money, and not a homeless.
Nice. In 10 years, I see myself hopefully making education. Married.
Yeah, Christmas and Charlie came
How do you feel about graduating?
I'm pretty excited and pretty nervous and sad to leave, but also ready to get out.
These presents don't really come for free. Your paychecks don't mean that much to me. Just take my hand and hold me tight.
What is your favorite memory from all 4 years of high school?
Probably meeting my guy Big Daddy Bolt for the first time. That was pretty cool.
Nice.
Checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this.
Tears I face, the doubts I hide. I never gave in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I will never lose my voice. If I cut out all the notes, I know I was born for this. I know. But have the same name.
Trust you, I'm gonna shoot.
Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Beautiful morning, yeah, the sun in my morning, babe.
Kind of bittersweet, you know, because I did like high school and I still do, but I mean, that's just the way it is, because now we're moving on. It's going to be fun to see where everyone ends up, but it's also kind of sad to leave, so kind of mixed bag.
Yeah, I'm kind of like happy and sad. No more Agoura, but also no more Agoura, so.
Going to move now across the state, and all of my friends are going to be moving across the country. I'm really just gonna miss everybody and just the experience of being here in high school.
What will you miss most about high school?
Spending time with just the people here. Like, there's so many like good friends and good memories I've made with the people here that it's gonna be hard to start anew, I think.
I'm gonna miss Miss Prater the most. That's what I'm gonna miss the most, Agoura. Miss Prater is the best thing about this school.
My favorite memory in high school is probably going to like all the football games with my friends, like my best friend Lily Ascari or Eden Benizra, or yeah.
So my favorite memory of high school, I don't really have one, but if I were to narrow it down, it'd be all the time that I've spent with my friends. I've met a lot of great people here at Agoura that I didn't know before, and those memories and friends will last a lifetime. So I'm definitely grateful, and that's my overall favorite memory.
But I think my favorite moment in all of high school was the very first time I went to the A-Hill. I'd heard all sorts of stories about it, and during Rage Cage in my freshman year, me and my friends were all curious, and we all decided to go up together, and I'd never seen a view like that in my whole life. You could see the whole area and the mountains and the stars. It was so beautiful. I still love that.
What was your most awkward moment in high school?
Okay, this actually is just like one of the most recent things that happened to me about 5 minutes ago. A good friend of mine, Tate Sample, just ran over my foot as I was leaving the car, and now my foot is like pretty bruised.
Yeah, so this is pretty super embarrassing. So I was in my environmental science class, and it just so happened I was feeling gassy that day, and I farted on a student, and I was then sent to the office, to Mr. Lepistow, and that was definitely, a very humiliating moment for me. I've learned from it, I've grown from it, I've become a better person. Yeah, so that was definitely pretty awkward.
Is there anything you want to say to your graduating class?
Good luck in the real world.
Stop you crying, it's a sign of the times. Welcome to the final show. I hope you're wearing your best clothes. the sky. You look pretty good down here, but you ain't really good. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from the bullet? The bullet. We never learned we've been here before. Why are we always stuck and running from your bullet? The bullet.
Thank you. just begun. Had a talk with my old man, said help me understand. He said turn 68, you renegotiate. Don't stop this train, don't for a minute change the place you're in.
Graduating this year. Some of you I've known since you were freshmen in high school. I know you guys have been through a lot and you should be really proud of what you've accomplished. You've come a long way and I'm just not more excited for you to be going out into the world and doing something with your lives. I'm just so excited for you guys. Congratulations.
Thank you for being the kind of people that give me a little more faith in the world. So many of you, I see so much kindness and empathy and being good to one another and a desire to learn and a desire to grow. And I've really enjoyed sharing these years with you. And I look forward to seeing you make the world a better place.
To all of my seniors graduating in 2022, I wish you the very best. It's been a blast having you. So glad we're back on campus and good luck in the future.
Hi, senior class. It's Mrs. Hollister. Wishing you the best future ever. I enjoyed having so many of you last year as juniors during distance learning from my dining room with my cat. You guys were always so kind to me and we had such a good time despite the challenges. So you're very special to me. I love you all. And just like one last little message, you guys are my happy. And if it weren't for you guys, I would have never made it through last year. So it was good to see you on campus this year as well. Get hugs and wish you well for the future.
Hi seniors, I'm so excited that graduation's right around the corner. I'm so proud of all that you've accomplished over the last 4 years. I've really enjoyed being your teacher. I'm gonna miss you so much and I wish you the best in the future.
Hey seniors, you're graduating. Never thought that would happen, huh?
And you're not at home at your computer graduating. So congratulations for making it the last couple years. It's been tough, but the good news is it's not gonna get any better. It's just gonna get harder and more difficult and more irritating. That's being an adult. I think you did a really good job under bad circumstances or hard circumstances. So congratulations, and I wish you all the best.
Hey seniors, congratulations. We're gonna miss all of you. It's been a wild ride the last couple years. When I look back to the beginning of this school year, with all the different protocols for COVID-19, working through COVID testing weekly in athletics and the performing arts, to sometimes being able to have fans at athletic contests and performances, to not being able to, but then when we could, you guys really turned out and we had an awesome time. We're really gonna miss every one of you. We wish you all the best in your future endeavors, whether it's college or going to work. Come back and visit. Best of luck to you all.
Hi, seniors, this is Mr. Novak here. I don't know that many of you, but I hope you have a great summer and enjoy your college and career endeavors, whatever those might be. Thanks.
Congratulations, everybody. Class of 2022. Been an absolute pleasure being a part of your journey here at Agoura High School. I know I haven't had a chance to meet all of you, but I've had a great chance of meeting most of you. It's been fun watching a lot of you succeed in the things that you love to do. I truly hope you all have nothing but the best of luck in the journeys ahead. Be safe, be smart, come back, visit, share stories. There's truly nothing better for a teacher, an administrator, to have alumni come back and visit. Thank you for being a part of the Chargers family. Thank you for everything that you've done for us. And I wish you nothing but the best of luck in the journeys ahead. Cheers.
Hey Chargers, it's Mrs. Levin here. Your future is just so bright, I can't handle it. I'm kidding. If you know me, you know I'm a cornball. Anyway, I just came to say good luck. It's been a pleasure teaching you guys. Students are what always make the teaching profession fun. I know the future may seem daunting or you're not sure what to expect and you know maybe it's not going to turn out exactly as you hoped or dreamed, but I always try to keep this one quote by Douglas Adams in mind that I may not have gone where I intended to go, but I have ended up where I needed to be. So try to keep that in mind. Good luck and remember, come back and visit.
Hi, it's Marnie Davis. I'm here to wish you guys congratulations and happy graduation. I think it's safe to say that your high school years have been unusual and challenging. And I want to commend you on your resilience, your compassion, and for some of you, your sense of humor. You guys have been through a lot, and there will be more challenges ahead, but that's okay. You are ready. The world is big and beautiful and complicated. Enjoy it. I wish you nothing but the best on your next adventure. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Congratulations to my track and cross country girls. Have fun on your next adventure and remember to find the joy in everything that you do.
Hi seniors, it's Mrs. Wiltshire. I wanted to congratulate each and every one of you on your successes here at Agoura High School. Remember to always strive to focus on how you can be a better person than you were yesterday. Never give up. Aim for the stars, follow your dreams, and always keep loving and learning. Congratulations, class of 2022. You all are amazing individuals that I will miss. I can't wait to see what the future holds. Have fun.
Hey seniors, I am so excited to have been your senior advisor along with Mr. Cass this year. You guys are all incredible in your own way. I have had some of you since freshman seminar. You weren't even in high school yet. To having you all 3 years, to just being my athletes, to just being kids I say hi to around the school. Thanks for always laughing at my corny jokes, and remember to make smart choices.